The sunny season is finally arriving here in New England, at least we think. And it wouldn't be summer in Rhode Island without a favorite downtown tradition, and that is WaterFire Providence. And here this morning to tell us and to announce a brand new season of WaterFire is our friend, Bronwyn Dannenfelser. Good morning.
Good morning, and this is always my favorite time. You and I sit here, we announce the schedule, and we get ready for the sunshine to come.
I love seeing you anytime, but after the winter that we have had, I just want to hug you. And just go, yes, summer is here.
It's coming. Even though it was snowing in some places in Rhode Island this morning. But yeah, we've got a great season lined up. So I am ready to talk
about. Okay, so let's get to it. It's been a long winter. People are dying just to get outside and be part of WaterFire. It really means, summer in the city of Providence. People talk about it all over the country, all over the world. What do you got going on?
Well, so we're going to start. Believe it or not, normally we start with a full lighting. Mm-hmm. But we're starting because the Volvo Ocean Race is here.
In May, as
you know, that's huge.
Sure.
So that's happening down in Newport, but a lot of people are here in Providence.
Mm-hmm.
So on May 16th, we're going to do a partial lighting, which is the basin area up to where Cafe Nuovo is Steeple Street.
Yeah.
And then our first full lighting, Memorial Day weekend.
Oh.
Always.
Say that again for us. Memorial Day weekend.
Yeah. It's going to be awesome.
And good.
Brown commencement, is that weekend as well. And thanks to Bank of America and Brown, that'll be our kickoff. And then we go straight into, we've got another small lighting, which is going to be happening on May 29th for Providence College Alumni Association. And then June. Now let's talk about June 13th.
Let's go.
June 13th is probably going to be one of the largest parties in the city of Providence that we've ever seen. WaterFire, First Works, there's been a whole grant that's been associated and given to the city of Providence, and the place will be activated like no other time. And then we've got a little bit of a break.
Mm-hmm.
We move on to July 18th, Navigant Credit Union, their 100th anniversary, and Cox Communications coming back. August, 3 fires.
That's what summer looks like, in case everybody has forgotten.
Yeah. And August 1st, I don't know if you remember, but last year we did Rhode Island Defeats Hepatitis C.
Oh, yeah, I do remember that, yeah.
Coming back.
It's coming back,
And we're going to do it again because it's such a
great message that you need to get out, yeah.
Exactly.
Right.
So on August 1st, Fidelity Investments and Gilead are back. We're talking about hepatitis C. We're going to be celebrating the cure, which again is such radical big news.
Sure.
And then August 15th, Amica is on. August 29th, Textron.
Then we go
into September. September 12th, we've got a great, the New England Society of Orthodontics are coming back in, and they always throw the biggest party. And September is fun because all the kids are back in school. When I say kids, well, college kids.
Yeah.
I'm getting old.
That's all right.
I got you. Anyway, and then on September 26th is the United, it's the Confucius Institute.
Okay.
So, when we take Steeple Street and we turn it into Little China with Bryant University, we're doing that. Webster Bank's back on for that date. And then October 3rd. Now, this is different this year, so I want everyone to take note of this. And all this is on our website.
Right.
But normally, the Gloria Gemma Breast Cancer Resource Foundation Fire is usually on Columbus Day weekend.
Yep.
It's been changed this year, and it will be the weekend before. So October 3rd.
Okay.
We got that going on, and then the Salute to Veterans, November 7th.
All good. So there is a lot going on, and if you missed any of it, not to worry, because we are going to we're going to learn more about WaterFire Providence, and you can get the full schedule, which everybody needs to know, so they can plan out their summer, just like we discussed. You can head over to our Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.